Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on scanning QR codes on your Android device. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Depending on which phone you have, you should be able to scan QR codes with the default camera app. So open up your camera and then all you have to do is point the camera at the QR code. A pop-up will appear for whatever you have scanned. Tap on the pop-up to open the web page or whatever you have scanned the QR code for. If for some reason your camera won't scan QR codes, you can use the Google Lens app instead. Download the Google Lens app in the Play Store and then open it. Now just point the camera at the QR code and a pop-up will appear. Tap on the pop-up to open the web page or whatever the QR code was for. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Android tips and tricks.